Hello, happy Thursday. Tasha Deer here with your message about the snooze button. What is the snooze button teaching you? Three things I'm going to tell you. I'm going to make you think. I'm going to expand your mind. There's three things that you should be learning about yourself from that snooze button. All right, it is Thursday. I like to say happy Friday Eve for people that don't like to say Thursday. They like to think of it as a Friday Eve. Okay, I like to put a little spin on it and make things positive. So happy Thursday. It is May 2nd, 2019, and I am 5 months into my goal. My goal for this year that I set for myself actually at the end of last year was to do a full marathon, 26.2 miles in December. Walk it, run it, jog it, whatever, crawl it, as long as it gets done. My goal is to complete it in less than whatever the max time is, even if I'm last, and to complete it with no injuries and have enough energy to be able to say, "Hi guys, I did it." So like, I don't want to be passed out or unconscious or injured or hurt or anything. So that's my goal. Okay. So on your way to achieving your goals and your dreams, you should be learning stuff. You should be taking notes about yourself, because I believe in self-awareness, which means, what are you learning about your journey? What is every day teaching you? Every day is teaching you something new. And at the end of the day, every little tiny moment adds up to a lesson. And at the end of the week, it's another lesson. And at the end of the month, end of the year, you should be reflecting all the time, thinking, what did I learn from today? What did I learn from this month? That's how reflective you should be in your mind as a self-aware person. Human beings are unique. We rank above animals because we can reflect and become self-aware and learn and do better and be anything we want to be. We don't have to be put into a box like a dog or a cat. We don't have to be stuffed into a role or a specific category or pigeonhole. You get my point. So anyways, what is the snooze button teaching you? Three things. Number one, if you're pressing that snooze button, you are not excited about your day. That's a problem. That's a problem, because every day is a new beginning. It's a new chance for you to do something different. It's a new chance for you to learn and grow and figure out what makes you happy as an individual. So that's a problem. If you're pressing it, you're not happy to be up. That's number one. You need to take note of that. Number two, if you're pressing that snooze button, you probably went to bed too late and you're not giving yourself enough rest. That's an issue, okay? You need to fix that and make some adjustments. Number three, if you're pressing that snooze button every single day, like 5 days a week, 6 days a week, and you're struggling, you probably need to get a new occupation, because you are no longer fulfilled by the job that you do. Wake up call. Hello. If you know that already, and you don't need a snooze button to tell you that, why aren't you making the adjustments? Is it too hard? Is it too scary? What is it? You don't know what you could be doing? You have no idea what your dreams are, what your goals are? You don't have any? You just wake up and let life happen? What? That ain't living, folks. That ain't living your best life. You need an intervention. Call me, text me, email me, hit me up, message me. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Tasha Deer, Jimerson. I teach self-awareness. I help people figure out what they should be doing in life that is going to fulfill them and make them make a difference, make them happy and excited to get up and not press that snooze button. Reach out to me if you need help with that, or if you know somebody that needs help with that. I can help you. I got your back. Anyways, have a good rest of the day. Have a happy Thursday or Friday Eve. I will see you tomorrow. Make sure you click that subscribe button. I know you didn't subscribe yet. You need to press that button so you can get me every single day. And you also have to click that notification bell Yeah, because the notification bell tells you, hey, hey, wake up. She just put out a new video. You need to see it, share it, pass it along, yada, yada, yada. Have a good day, y'all. Love you. Tasha Deer is out. Bye.